Crazy woman cannot come back here again. I also called the private security firm to make sure she doesn't get near you anymore.
Mama, I won't be needing a bodyguard.
What are you talking about, Serena? Have you forgotten what happened to you the last time? I don't want you to become a victim again. It seems you attract trouble because a lot of people want to take advantage of you. You are a Marquesa.
Amarilla Marquesa, Mama.
Of course you are. Sei la mia bambina. Don't let that crazy woman affect you. Okay?
Okay, music. I wrote this song, so everybody listen. Okay. Come on, music.
One, two, three.
Because she is the woman whom everybody loves. She is the woman that I admire so much. My dream is to spend my entire life with only her. Because she is one of a kind like no other. She is the hot
This is just the intro, so just listen.
Oh.
Sounds good.
Somehow I feel
nervous. Here it goes. Whenever I see your face, I am happy.
Is that even a song?
So you want, but you're going too far. I'll tell you.
Why are all your songs like that?
Yeah,
sing
stop
decently.
Now.
But hey, wait. Did you know that Angel here wrote her own song?
Oh, stop it.
Hey, maybe you want to give us a sample.
No, I didn't.
Come on.
What I wrote was really awful.
Come on now. Stop it.
That is worse than what we did. Come on, do it.
At this point, nothing can be worse than their songs.
Are you sure you want to hear it?
Yes.
Come on.
Sure?
Sure.
Just do it.
Okay, then.
You're just making... You're making excuses.
Give me CADG. You can just do it. Just pluck the chord so you can feel it.
Just you.
This should be good.
Oh, yeah.
Tatapat sana ako ng pag-ibig gamit ang kantang ito. Pero hindi ko alam ang aking sasabihin sa kanta kong ito. Sasabihin ko na lang straight from the heart. La 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 la. Sasabihin ko na lang straight from the heart. Mahal na talaga kita. Now I'm falling in love sa composer na
Wait. That's a beautiful song. I'm sure it's personal, right? You're in love with the composer of your song, and that's...
Can you sit down?
And then?
Ow! Giancarlo! Aspetta!
Signora!
There you are.
Come stai?
Dove Serena? I've been trying to reach her, but she's not picking up her phone.
Non ne so, signora. I don't know where she is.
She left early this morning, and I thought she was meeting you.
No.
Talked to the police that arrested you yesterday. They said that they released you at Fioretta Hotel already. Doon kita nahanap. You speak Filipino?
Well, they say that I grew up with a Filipina nanny, that's why I speak Filipino.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for giving me an opportunity.
My mama says that you're a fraud, that you're making things up.
If you think what your mama said is true, let's get a DNA test so we can find out whether we're really blood related or not. We've got nothing to lose, right? Or why don't you see for yourself and look me in the eye? I leave it to you to judge and figure out whether I'm a fraud and I'm not telling you the truth.
Terena, all you have to do is to look a person in the eye, and there you'll see what inside their heart.
I'm not here to make a mess out of your life. I understand that you have your own family, and you have your own life. All I wanted was to see you. And I see how beautiful you are. And from what I see now, all of your dreams have come true. You're able to do everything you want. As a mother, I'm already happy with that. I've accepted that. You will never be a part of my world. But you know what, my dear? It's enough for me to know that you're happy. Here, when you were separated from us, your father put this on you. I was actually laughing at him. Because I even asked him, "Is that an amulet?" But you know, maybe he was right. Because it really protected you, honey. Which is why I'm giving this back to you now. Your father gave that to me before. So that you'll remember that on the other side of the world, you have a family. And if you ever get to visit the Philippines, don't hesitate, okay? Because I'm going to cook for you all the special dishes of the Ortolas. Oh, I don't want to keep you. But there's one thing I'd like to ask of you, if it's okay. Would it be all right if I requested to hug you? Your mama said is true. Let's get a DNA test. Or how about you look me in the eye right now? And I leave it to you to judge and figure out whether I'm lying to you or I'm telling you the truth.
Excuse me, senora. You're looking for something?
Yes. I was looking for something very important, but I can no longer find it in my room.
Senora, you see, after the accident, your mother asked us to fix your room and your things, and we had to throw some of them away. But the stuff we kept are just here.
So can you please help me find it?
Okay.
Grazie.
Dove Serena? A casa?
Ecco la senora.
Serena, where have you been? I've been calling your phone, but you're not answering.
Mm-hmm.
looks the same as the medal that the crazy lady was holding. I found this in the storage area. The maid told me that this is one of the things that were cleaned out of my room. And I keep on looking at it. They're exactly the same. Basically identical. Ugh.
You should not have met with that crazy woman! At Corso in Grosso Rischio! You don't even know her, you don't even know what she wants!
All she wanted was to embrace her daughter, Mama. Mama, I want to know the truth. I want to know if I am your real daughter. Or am I just adopted?
Yes, you are adopted. But so what?
I just ask one thing from you, Mama. For you to tell me everything. And you know it hurts. To find out that you haven't been honest with me. That you hid things and lied to me, Mama.
I did that to protect you, Serena. I did not want to commit the same mistake again. Vuoi sapere perché non ti ho detto che ti abbiamo adottata? Back then, you knew you were adopted. You knew everything. But then what happened? You keep searching for yourself. You kept running away from us. In fact, that was the reason why you lingered in the Philippines. You were looking for something that you could not find. You were looking for home. This is your home, Serena. We are your home. I am your home. I'm begging you, Serena, please do not go down that path again. It almost destroyed you. It almost destroyed all of us. I cannot lose you. Your father, he's in a coma. I don't even know when he will come back. Maybe he will not anymore. I can't lose you. If that happens, then I will have nothing. And I will not have any more reason to live! Serena... You are my only family. I don't think I can take it if I lose you as well.
Feeling that when I'm confused, I always go to you. I have a feeling that whenever I have doubts, you would always be there to bring me back to the right path. I have a feeling that you would never lie to me. That you will answer all the questions I have right now. Can't you just wake up now, Papa? So that you can say that what I feel is right. I'm sure you're not liking this. You're probably thinking, I did not raise a crybaby. Sorry, Papa. But I don't have anyone else right now. Every day, I have to wake up, guessing everything about my life. Do I like gelato? Do I take the train or the car? Can I pass the speed limit? Or what color of clothes do I like? Or what kind of shoes do I like? Do I like tortellini or ravioli? Red wine or white wine? I always have to make decisions based on what I feel and not based on what I know about myself. Sometimes I think maybe you have the better deal. At least you're just relaxed over there. But the truth is, it's actually okay. It's like I'm living in a book written by someone else. A fairy tale. But then one day someone comes along. And her name is Alice Urtola. Every time I have to make decisions based on what I feel. And this time I feel that she is the key to unlocking the real story of my life. That maybe she's the missing puzzle piece to complete myself. But what happens to the real story? Isn't that nice, Papa? Should I risk everything? Or should I just continue living a fairy tale? Papa, I don't know who to trust anymore. I don't know who should I really believe in anymore. Look inside myself to find out who I really am. Maybe I should stop trusting other people.